trip to the chicken coop in Cleveland. Ha ha. Boss, if I made a suggestion, you would rather let me handle all the meddling around here? Ha ha. To load my trick? And what a very juicy caterpillar, I presume. Days when the time's just right, we'll be sending Pinky the Flamingo to my old chicken house in Cleveland. What was that?
Hello, humans. No need to notification, Army. We come in pieces.
Peace.
What?
Say it with me, peace.
Stupid book.
Peace.
Forget the book. Attack the humans. Attack.
She walks around being all gross and ugly and everything, and doesn't even apologize for it.
Well, the way I walk, I mean, look at me, I'm a stinking dog.
What harsh words would you use to describe Mandy?
She's uppity.
Cruel.
Unforgiving. Cynical.
Black.
Misanthropic.
Ratchet.
Good morning, Rudy.
What's so good about it? Bongo broke my skateboard. Now I need a new one.
No! What you need is manners. Bongo said he was sorry.
I guess I don't know my own strength. Oops. I wish I wasn't so strong.
Yeah. Well, I wish I had a new RX-14 supersonic skateboard.
And I wish you weren't so spoiled.
Someone has anger issues.
Number 44. Woo! I'm gonna get some cold cuts today. Get some cold cuts. 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 Get some cold cuts.
A very lonely platypus named Annabelle sat alone near an old tree, waiting for the day to end. Soon a cheerful alligator strolled by with a happy little alligator walk, and he said,
Hello there, I'm an alligator, but really I want to be an important corporate accountant for a Fortune 500 company.
Oh, replied Annabelle, which was followed by a slightly awkward silence.
One day I will achieve my dream, I just know it.
Good luck.
Do you believe in me, dear platypus? Do you believe in my dreams?
Everyone has dreams, but most never achieve them. I wish you luck, but I think it's more likely that your life will be a disappointment.
The navigational computer just gave us a very startling news.
Oh, what's that?
See that white glow approaching in the distance?
Yeah.
That glow is the end of the universe. Furthermore, according to the computer, when we reach the end of the universe, we will be given the meaning and purpose of life.
We will be given the meaning and purpose of life?
I just love presents.
Told them what they were doing wrong. They said they were
Big Bird, before we leave, there's something I've got to know.
What?
You know what? I'm not quite sure, but I suppose we might find some playground stuff.
Well, there might be some empty spots out front.
But Felix, what if there aren't any, like, playground stuff? What if Tartarus was right?
So what if there aren't any space outside for this playground?
All I know is that we're gonna make some room for the outdoors playground.
And I'm doing this for Tartarus and Cincinnati.
Me two.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
Me six!
Me seven!
Me eight!
Like me nine! And me makes 10! I think. Then come on, Watkins! Let's go!
Oh look! There's the sign for the stadium! We're almost there!
Yeah!
It doesn't matter! The game just ended, okay?
Oh,
what?
No.
So who won?
Traffic.
Well, we could have been stuck on a crusty old bus. It smells like cheese curd. Instead, we get to ride in a comfy Highlander.
Yeah.
And we have our fans to thank for giving us updates on the game.
Ooh,
say, Pepe, what are fans saying on Twitter now that the game is all... Hey! He's got a shrimp-sized TV back here!
Ooh. He's not shrimp-sized. He's King Prawn size, okay?
Wait, you've been watching the game this whole time?
Look, be cool, Scooper. You wouldn't have even been able to make out the picture with those gigantic boy wizard glasses you wear, okay? I did you guys a favor.
But there's a new order now. My order. Finally, you will bow to me.
Now what do we do?
Give it five, boys. I'll take care of that Jafar.
Boys? Well, I've never seen her so mad. Oh, hi now.
We are certainly going to do some thinking about what we did.
Now this is a wonderful way to spend an afternoon.
Isn't it, though?
Something wonderful happens.
What?
It ends.